Hey, all right. How's everyone doing today? Wow, this is a beautiful day up here in New England. Sunny, just a tad over 60. Wow, this is great. Spring is here. I know it's really late, but man, it's just starting to really turn nice. So, hey, my name's Lamar Show, by the way. I'm from Direction to Success. And I get on here, we talk about marketing, we do a little video. We talk about a little email, right? Because all this is good for everybody's business. But what I want to talk about, especially today in this live, is when I remember starting out and always having somebody say, well, make a post about your results, do a video on your results, go out and talk about, do a live and show your results you're getting. And then when you're just starting out, it's like, well, I don't have any. I don't have any. So what am I going to do, right? Just get out and do a video? It's going to sound like crickets, right? So, what I've heard even people say, well, if you're not getting results yet, go to your leader or somebody else that's in the same offer that you're in and use them, their results for an example. Because you never want to lie. Don't ever come out and fake anything, right? Because if you're legitimately not getting results, then you can't talk about it, right? And I'm going to give you something I did that helped me a lot. But I'm just going to say, like, the advice that was thrown my way, I mean, I get it. It was pretty good, but using, like, even a leader or somebody else, it just didn't seem, like, close enough, authentic enough. Not that it was a lie, but I want to use these in an email. I want to talk about my results in an email, not somebody else's results, right? Because people are on my email list or they're watching my video on my YouTube channel, right? So I wanted to make it about me. So first of all, what I did to combat this, hey, welcome to the live. So the first thing I did, I wanted to figure out, okay, I've got to start getting results. Now, probably you're thinking the same thing, probably thought the same way as me. I always said, oh yeah, I want to start making these mega sales, right? So I can talk about those. That'd be good, but think about this. You're starting out, right? You're a little off from making those sales just yet. But maybe, there's so many other people in the same boat as you. They're starting out too. So let me talk about, kind of explain why having these sales, yeah, they're good, but even if you were getting them, beginners can't relate to that, right? If you say, look, I'm making $2,000 a day, I'm making, whatever it is, 20 sales a day, and even if that were true, most beginners don't, that just goes right over them. They don't understand. Welcome to the live, you guys. April, welcome. But I get it. They don't get it. Like, I remember first starting out. And if somebody talked to me and said, Lamar, I'm making, $1,000 a day, I'm not saying I didn't believe them. I just didn't believe that you could do it or anybody could do it. Not just me. It had nothing to do with my faith in doing it. It just, period. Can anybody do this, right? And that's where my head was at. So I figured, what I started doing, right, is taking smaller things that people, beginners, people just starting out could understand. And I got better results that way, right? So, like I said, even if I was making that money back then, it wouldn't have worked. It wouldn't have helped people out. So, because you're in the business to help people, what I started talking about are my small results I was getting, right? Well, before you get sales, you've got to get leads. What do I mean by leads? Leads are people that are coming into your email list. Your email list is on, in your autoresponder like AWeber, GetResponse, Seedlane, ActiveCampaign, Entreport. There's tons of them out there. Conversion Pros, right? You got to get leads first. Without leads, you're not going to get any sales. You have no chance. So you got to get people into your business. Yeah, you can use social media. I get it, but I'm talking about, if you want to run traffic and you don't want to wait. See, like I'm impatient, right? So I like to run paid traffic and I want those leads to come in fast, right? You can't do that maybe when you first start. But you know what I did? I had AWeber at the time and I actually got like 10 leads one day, right? That's not a lot now, but that was huge when I first started. I was psyched, right? So what I did, I just took a screenshot of AWeber. Like they show you the leads back there. And I said, whoa. So I put that on a Facebook post. And I said, hey, I just kind of started figuring this AWeber stuff out. Or whatever autoresponder you use, it doesn't matter. And I posted that up. That was a while ago. That's how I started showing my, thing, my progress, right? Now, I didn't expect to make a sale from any of those 10 leads. It doesn't happen like that. But this is the thing. I just started doing small amounts. And then I was doing po like YouTube videos. I mean, it's way back. Like I say, hey, I got 50 leads today. I didn't get it every day, but I did that day, I got 50 leads. And then there were days I said, hey, look, I got, 365 leads today in my business. One day. Those are the things I was posting. And I kept showing them the screenshots. It was happening. I mean, that was the absolute 100% truth. And that's what you how you always want to be. You never want to lie about anything. And like I said, if you're not seeing those results, right, then whose fault is that? Like I kept blaming everybody else, but number one right here, it was me. So I just started, just getting my butt in gear and start, learning how to do some stuff. But you don't have to go out there, and get big results. Because I had more people email me, right, on, hey, Lamar, how do you do this? Right? They didn't even know, right? And like, which, okay, I didn't either until I started doing it. So now I started on my YouTube channel to have a whole bunch of tutorial videos. I mean, it's on AWeber, ClickMagic, and as I was learning, I started just doing those videos, helping everybody. But that's what you guys, if especially if you're first starting out, those are the results you want to think of. Just say, hey, look, and we can even keep it simpler than that. If you want to go the social media route, I do. I'm posting on Facebook almost every day. Lately, I've been posting every day. I got a YouTube channel, so I'm all over, social media, well, a couple places. But what you can do is say, look, I've been doing a post a day on Facebook. I post and show your timeline, right? As you're doing the video, or even if it's an email, take a screenshot of your Facebook timeline. Keep things simple. But these are the things people like seeing, right? Other people like you just starting out. And it helps you, like, I think more people related to those stories. I know I did when I first started out, because this brainstorm, it wasn't mine. I saw other people doing the same thing, and I'm like, wow, that's one thing I really resonated with. That caught my attention. It wasn't somebody over there, talking about $1,000 days, whatever, all that kind of crazy stuff. And I'm not saying, like, even if it's true, I mean, I still couldn't relate to that. I couldn't get my head around that. But I could when I saw somebody doing, oh, they got leads. Oh, I need those. I got to start running traffic. How do you run traffic? Right? So I started looking down that road. Now there's tons of ways you can do it, right? I mean, even social media, you can use Facebook. You can easily use, well, it requires, when I say easily, it's not hard, it's a lot of work, but you can set your profile page up and there's training for all that. If you want to know about any of that, I didn't do the training. It's done way better than I could ever do, but I can help you with the training that I used. But it's not just 20 minutes a day. I'm going to tell you right now, you got to spend a minimum of an hour a day. You got to fix up your profile page first. This whole course teaches you how to do all that. And then it also teaches you how to go out and get people to find the right people to, to attract to your business. But, I do that. But I'm also running traffic, right? I'm doing a couple different types of traffic sources. If you guys want to know what they are, they're solo ads. And speaking of showing results in your business, I've done a couple videos that said, hey, here's how I set up my traffic, right? So every time I set up my, run a traffic campaign, I've got to go into ClickMagic. I set up all my tracking. I make sure my sales funnels are in order. So I've done videos saying, hey, look, I'm going to plan to run traffic with, whatever solo ad vendor it is. I've got a bunch of them, right? Tim PH, there's a good guy. I love him. I've done a bunch. There's a whole bunch of solo ad people. I've vetted those out. I've had the help from Ace and Rich doing that. But I said, here, look, here's how I set up my solo ad campaign in ClickMagic, and I get all my funnel all tested before I run any traffic. And I said, I'm going to call whoever it was, say Tim tonight, or I'm going to message him on Facebook, put my order in, and then I'm going to run my 300 clicks, 500 clicks, 100 clicks, whatever it is, right? And then when I got that traffic done, it was done running, I did another video, a follow-up video, and said, hey, remember in the last video? So I included that one down below. And I said, hey, remember when I said I was going to run traffic? Here's my results. Sometimes they were good, sometimes they were bad. I didn't hide it, I'm like, oh, I didn't really get good results. I still showed it because you have to do that because you don't. That's the problem. Like a lot of times, people only want to show the good. I show both. Sometimes I had traffic results that like slam me, like, whoa, I got like, a 45. One time I got a 50, over a 50% opt-in rate on one of my landing pages. Another time, way bad. It was 15%. But I always showed everything because there's always lessons to be learned there. There's always things to be learned, right? But I know a lot of people get, there's a lot of people out there getting started. So these are the kind of things you can do showing results. And I just wanted to, I think we all just focus on sales too much. This live's going on way too long. I can't help it. I just get into this stuff. I just get jazzed when I start talking about this stuff. But we all focus on sales, right? And we concentrate on that. But all this other stuff has to come first. You got to get your autoresponder set up. Or if you're using social media, you got to get your profile page set up. If you're using Facebook, right? LinkedIn, same type of deal. You got to get your LinkedIn page set up. You've got to then know how to go out and find people, right? How to find people to attract to your business. And strategies on how to do all that. And that's free. Like if you do Facebook, I'm not talking about Facebook ads, paid ads, or anything like that. This is just all free organic traffic. But it takes time. I mean, every day, not just do an hour and then you're done. You got to do minimum of an hour a day. But I do both, I do both. Organic, which is free traffic, and paid. But as I was learning these things, I showed those as results too. Like if you're doing some training, that's another good one, right? These are all simple, right? And I haven't even talked sales. Like I can show you a back office, but I don't think it would help anybody. I don't think it would help because you got to do all these other things first. But again, if you want to talk about results in your business, say, hey, I bought this, like we'll go back to an autoresponder, okay? Like whatever one, AWeber, GetResponse, any of these, whatever one you buy. Hey, I just signed up for this 14-day AWeber account, right? And I started learning, going through this training and talk about it. Like, say, I didn't even know what a list was. Heck, I didn't even know what an autoresponder was. I've done emails and I've done lives on that way back. Like literally, I didn't know, that's all I talked about. I'm like, yeah. Yesterday or 2 days ago, whatever, I said, I didn't even know what an autoresponder was. I heard people always mentioning this. I didn't even know. I felt embarrassed. I had to Google it, right? I wrote an email on that year, a couple years ago, 2 years ago. That was pretty cool. I didn't show like getting leads at that time because I didn't have any. I didn't show sales because obviously I didn't have any. But I just talked about what I was learning, right? I went through this training. I talked about whatever training it was at the time. And I said, yeah, I kind of felt dumb here because it took me like a long time. I had to watch this one video like three or four times. Maybe section. I just talked about my story that way, things I went through. So if you guys, if you guys have a business right now and you want to learn, I mean, this is a great time, we're kind of with everything going on around the world today, we don't have, what else do we got to do? I can show you how. Or tell you the training I took to help me use my Facebook profile page. I'm going to tell you up front, it's not overnight. It requires some work. It's not hard. It's easily understood. Hey, if I can understand it, you can. But it just takes discipline. You got to sit there and do it every day. You can't one day not do it, another day do it. But there's also paid traffic, you know? There's a right way to do solo ads. I mean, a lot of people start out there, right? That's a good source of traffic. I use those a lot of times to test my funnels. And then because I can spend $100, and if it doesn't work, I tweak it and then run that traffic again on that funnel. And then if I get my numbers working good, like my opt-in rate, then I start using, there's other sources out there. There's Google Ads. There's direct, you know, I'm using like direct mailing right now. Well, not direct mailing, directories. They're a list. And I'm just venturing out in those. But those are all the kind of cool things. You got to just keep moving every day. But this live went on a little long. So if you guys like want to get people like and want to post things about your business, this is exactly how you want to do it. Just start from the, you know, don't wait. You never want to wait in business, right? When you want to start posting results, start doing them today. You can do it. You probably got more results than you think, especially if you just got done learning something. Just turn around and just kind of explain. You don't even have to teach it. Just explain, hey, this is pretty cool. I learned this today. All right. My name's Lamar Scholl. I'm from Direction to Success. I want to thank you guys for watching. Hey, look, if you got any questions on just how to get started with traffic, I'll let you know. Just ask me. If you guys are looking for an autoresponder, I helped somebody out today on Facebook. I didn't even know him. I didn't even know him. He was having trouble with his autoresponder. What kind you got? I'd say, oh, AWeber. Oh, hey, I know about that. Cool. So I got him going. That's all. No problem. I love doing this stuff. All right, we'll see you.